So here's what I'm wondering now is, as I hold my finger up in the air, I picked up humanity off of them, and that is the equivalent of using a humanity.
Yes, that's correct.
Was there any difference between what I picked up on off of him versus what I picked up off of her?
Nope. Okay. It's humanity from dark spirits.
Okay.
And this bonfire is kindled. And...
yeah,
it's,
well, that was a fun... not much you can do with it.
No, fun little boxing match.
Hey, you know what you could do? If you pop some of your souls, you could get that to 20. And then on, next time you're near some upgrade shit, you could upgrade the Aito if you like it.
I was really worried I would have to buy a lot of anti-poison shit, mm-hmm. but it seems like I don't need to.
Oh, in fact, not only do you not need to, you can't. Just don't want to way, sell any of it out there. Here.
It's way up there. You're
you right. want to climb all the way back up to that to fucking buy it. Feel free.
Yeah.
Yeah, you go ahead and do that.
And that got fun. Out of nowhere. That just got pretty fun.
Do you have enough? I don't think so. No, you need more.
I'm at 86 now, right?
You need another one of the ones that you were just popping.
Yeah. Okay, so that, so she's an NPC.
That's probably too much. Oh, no, it's perfect. Wow, damn. I'm an idiot. That was fun. Yes.
Unexpected.
Hey, there you go.
With some change.
So I don't know if you noticed, but your damage was going up by like 4 or 5 every time you put a point in there on your partisan.
That makes sense.
Like, it was a very large jump.
That makes sense.
All right, Wolves, you got two to sit. You got 3 places to go here. You got right, you got left, and you got up.
I started curving left last time, but there are still items here.
This is a big area. This is a very physically large area.
Okay, I'm gonna
like much larger than it would appear even at first.
All right, well you ready?
Yeah, look at that grime. Look how good it looks. It looks so good.
You ready for Wuggin?
I love Wuggin. I should make that into a video series. No, wait, that already exists. It's a video series called Boundary Break that I was watching about Dark Souls 1. This guy who just clips through fucking walls, like, what's back here?
Oh, no clip soldiers?
Basically.
Okay.
And the reason I watch this is because there was a Dark Souls episode. He's like, what the fuck's back here? Oh, there's weird shit back here! And it turned out one of the ones that is really interesting is that in Firelink Shrine, you see cities off in the distance. They're not miniatures and they're not skyboxes. They are rendered. They
actually
exist.
Modeled.
They are actually modeled. They're not modeled nearly as well. But the fact that they're modeled at all is kind of the crazy part.
Kind of impressive. If that's what they went through the trouble of doing.
Now he wugs the left wall.
Now that's actually considered...
it's overkill. It's super
That's considered
overkill.
Bad game design when you make something that the player will never see. But at the same time, oh, here are these more of these slug fucks. So you are the true inhabitants of light.
Yeah, they're cool.
Yeah. You guys are part of
They're actually really cool.
Green Titanite shards. Okay.
So that is a weird one.
That helps me make what kind again?
So Green Titanite when you Green Titanite shards are for when you have a +5 weapon. And you want to start kicking it into fire.
But green, what was the color of what element?
No, listen to me. Okay. You kick it over to fire, or miracle, or dark, or like anything that's non-standard. Magic, weapons, green shards are what you use to kick it into non-physically based damaging or elementally based stuff. Right? So if you had a +5 weapon and you want to start doing fire damage, you gotta use a green shard. If you want to start using miracle damage, or faith damage rather, you need a green shard. If you want to have intelligence scaling, green shard, etc., etc. So the way they've done it is they started down the path of, like, organizing their shit, right? And green shard is the in-between thing for all of the non-physical damages. Once you hit chunks, you have to use blue or white or whatever.
Okay.
He continues his haul wugs.
I love a good wug. Oh, you shoot shit.
Yeah, it's gross. They're gross.
Yeah, again.
So these guys are great, actually.
Yeah, board of directors of LightCon, you know.
Yeah.
They know how to...
They're great for a bunch of reasons, actually.
They know how to organize.
They're very, very easy to kill.
A good con. And they drop those shards.
Yes, they do.
Okay.
They will occasionally also drop other stuff. By the way, your health is really low.
I'm paying attention.
Doesn't hurt, though. So these guys are all hanging out looking at this thing.
Oh, wow, yeah, they were looking at it.
They're thinking.
Uh-oh. Well, I was already poisoned.
Yeah, but, you know, they actually hurt, too.
Oh, you're swarming, huh? You really don't want me to get it.
I'm thinking that's a solution for these, especially since it kills them in one hit.
Yeah, they look now they're getting fast. They don't want me on it.
So your poise is letting you just tank that. But they are still doing a significant amount of damage, so be very careful.
Yes.
Wow, that one was really fucking far, man!
Yeah, it wasn't insignificant.
Yeah, just use the R2 for all of them, holy shit. Alright, so let's see what you got. You got... Large Titanite Shard.
Oh, they drop large too!
You got Large Titanite Shard!
Oh!
This is the spot.
Is that server?
Yeah.
Oh, am I?
You're gonna wait until you're back at the bonfire with that guy.
Am I? Did I just hit the...
This is
server room?
This is the spot.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and guess that the bottom of Blighttown is also known as the Blight Farm.
No. But this exact spot...
You don't farm these slugs?
Yo, you farm the fuck out of these
slugs. Well, that's what I'm talking about.
I think one of them has a chance of dropping either a large Titanite, which he nearly always does. I mean, nearly always. Or... five... green ones.
Okay, that's humanity stuff.
And this is the part where people are screaming that you didn't buy the Smith box, because otherwise you'd be able to go into the boss with like a plus 8 or plus 9 partisan.
Yeah.
But since you have not done that...
So, that humanity thing that keeps going off...
That's a bonfire. That's more Estus.
That's when someone kindles, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Nice. Try beating to a pulp. Okay, well...
Yeah, these guys drop...
That dude, this is
at high rates.
This is the farm.
This is it. If you want to come and get materials, this large Titanite shards and green ones specifically. Yeah, just use the goddamn R2 every time. It hits them.
Well, I did it. It missed.
Yeah, oh, really? Yeah. Fuck me.
But they're not dropping now. But there's a good rate. There's a good rate. And
tears.
And I like the icon that goes with these messages. They're almost like...
So you've almost totally explored the left side of the bonfire.
I'm expecting the circle to begin.
Yeah. There's one slight thing that you missed. It was not clear that you missed it, so I'm going to help you out with it. Oh, shit! There you go.
The
Did
middle?
Did you drop anything?
The middle is what I ignored.
Yeah, so that tree.
Yeah.
That's,
a thing.
So that.
Try luring it out.
So that's back where you came from.
Okay, so this zone actually kind of closes off?
Yep, and that's where you came down originally.
Yep, got it.
And then there's that.
Alright, let's see what this pillar's about.
Nah, not much. Just telling you to be wary. You've circled it multiple times, but...
Yeah. Alright, what am I luring out?
These guys. Shield ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Treasure.
Lots of things are ahead.
I got ahead on my body.
Oh my.
Nailed it! Fucking nailed it. I'm gonna win awards.
Loser. I'm waiting for a big dumb rolly ball.
Oh yeah? Yeah, just knock you down like a fuck?
At this point.
Hey, you got a plank shield. That's where Deprived made it.
Oh, that's what he starts with, huh?
Hey, congrats! You figured it out. You got 20 humanities. Good job.
Ooh.
OJ. Want to see something cool?
Yeah.
Attack that mimic again.
I was gonna say the wall behind it. Yeah. Yeah. I was just thinking. I literally was just thinking. Yeah. Okay.
So, sorry guys, that was a bit of a spoiler.
No, I was about to turn around and do it.
But also, he says that, and also, if that's not true, boy, you would have taken for it. You would never have come back, right? It's one of those. Either you come back right away, or you would never have come
back.
And
here's what I was about to do. Honestly, I was gonna turn around and hit it, and then I was gonna turn around and hit the other side of that first wall, enclosure. And just completely start hitting it, because all those messages were like, yeah, keep, you know, I get that.
Also, it's quite a weird build-up to just a shitty plank.
Yeah, I killed something.
You killed something. So this is a completely different zone.
I don't want to sit here, though. Actually, why not?
You can easily walk back up. Yeah. There's ladders that just go to the light.
I'll take mine.
Whatever.
This is a whole other area, huh?
This is the Great Hollow.
This looks beautiful.
It's really cool.
Oh, I can't wait. I'm excited for this area.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay.
It's not Blighttown at all. At all.
But soon. I'll come for you soon. For now, I got unfinished business. Business back over.
You still got about one-third of Blighttown to scope.
Wow! Awesome. Really?
Yeah.
Damn, I could have sworn I was coming up on something endy.
Well, no, because remember, you scoped out most of the floor, but that up thing, the elevator, you don't know where that's going
to
go.
I assumed it would take me back up to the top.
Yeah, you would fucking think, wouldn't
but
you?
But I didn't see an elevator up top, so I don't know the actual places.
Well, also remember, you moved to the right about 300 feet, so it can't bring you back up to where you came down. It has to bring you up somewhere.
Gotta get up to get down. Gotta get up to get down. You know?
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4. Put your slugs on the floor.
So welcome to the spot that you would sit at if you wanted to kill those slugs for the... Okay, so also, it's specifically the slugs over in that other pit. So, like, these guys will draw up, stop eventually.
Yeah.
Like that.
Wow. Yeah. Farm it. All right.
So it's really weird because you've played nearly all of them at this point or seen it played, right, all the way through. Dark Souls 1 is, like, very, very liberal with your weapons up to plus 10. Oh, no. Plus 10, no problem. Here you go. Here's the materials. And because there are three upgrades, it just nicely segments the game into its three component parts. So you basically just started the second third of Dark Souls.
Oh, okay.
Right? Because you're starting to get and use shards.
Plus 5, plus 10, plus 15.
Like, yeah. Like, and you're starting to use them, like, regularly.
Okay.
Oh, wow, look at all you guys.
Let me get my 10 back.
Yes, that is what you would like. And now it's the right side and up, and then you can...
So many friends.
Let's see who's in there. Phoenix. That could just be a guy.
Phoenix.
Green Knight. That could just be a guy. MGS.
Yeah, all right. MGS, MSC.
What's MSC stand for?
I don't know. B-I-G, P-O, P-P-A.
Are you okay?
Me?
Yeah. I'm just rambling off fucking strings.
Yeah, random letters that just don't mean anything when you spell them out.
Oh, crap. Oh, it's too far now. I'll never remember them.
It's all right, man.
Oh, I hate that feeling when somebody's like, you know you're being an idiot, right? You're like, oh, no, I didn't, actually.
Fucking, I thought you were going to backstab me, ghost.
I think Dark Souls 2 is the only one that does that. Or they have backstabbing ghosts. Oh, you get a nice look over the thing to your left now.
Hold on a second. What?
Yeah, he's down there.
So you're down there.
He hangs out.
You're spinning.
Yeah.
You are not a windmill. You're just something.
You're just a pile of shit.
Okay, and those mosquitoes are coming.
Yeah.
All right.
And you see more shit above you.
More going on up top.
Yeah.
All right. Praise the sun, eh? And over there, okay, that's where my attention... It's going to need to be focused.
At some point.
But for
so
now...
So this one, is you got to be careful. It's a lot like the one in Demon's Souls, if you remember that one, going to the blacksmith.
Yeah, I remember
where,
that
Where you fuck it up and you just die. Because, fuck it.
I just need to know when it's going to turn.
Basically. Well, if you look up, it gives you plenty of time.
Okay.
See, there it is.
But which direction do I need to roll in?
That one. And you did it. Also, lighting change. Again.
Yeah, we were back to lighting number 3, I think, almost.
I love the way the lighting works in this game, where it's this hard filter on the area around you.
Oh, you of course you do.
Oh man, this sucks. That sucks.
It's not fantastic.
Try backing up.
Yeah, I'm inside of him.
That's what it is.
Okay, yeah.
You're so close that your
blade
hitbox
is not hitting him.
Your hitbox only activates when it's past the enemy.
Yeah, everyone take your hands off of your foreheads now.
Alternatively, put your genitals back in your pants.
Well, I don't want to control everyone's actions now.
Well, hey, okay. So you're fully endorsing this?
I'm just... I can't stop them. I gotta face fuck you. I'm sorry.
That's a horrible sentence I hope I never hear in my life.
Look, it's not the way I wanted it, but circumstances...
That's just the way it's gonna happen.
Circumstances make me what I am.
Careful. So he's above you. Enjoy this shit. Are you enjoying it? Fucking good job for real! That thing sucks! It's the worst one! Just get the item. It's okay, you can walk back here. It's very easy.
What about killing him?
You can try and do that too.
Okay.
I'll remember.
Crimson Robe.
And the Tin Banishment Catalyst. Good job. Excellent. Remedy.
Okay.
How useful would that be if you were a sorcerer of some kind?
Of some kind.
Did you notice that the fucking damage started to chase your health bar as you healed?
I did, so ladder up. Oh, you motherfucker. It's black. It's the black drop.
Yeah.
I had no time. No time to look over there.
No time.
Because he came from on high.
Maybe you'll find him.
Nice block.
Alright, where is he? Oh no, he's not over here at all. Oh yeah, that works.
Oh fuck.
Might as well keep exploring.
Shit.
Oh well, that's the end of that.
That I know where I am, but I God, you asshole. You son of a fuck. Goddamn hooker.
Can you even find where he is?
Where did he shoot me from? Alright, I gotta get back down.
Heal before you take that ladder.
Yeah, I know.
And then slide down that ladder as fast as you can. You're gonna have to walk back across the trees that you got over here towards. Oh, somebody gave you a bonfire. Estus.
The trees. Way back there?
Yeah. You've cleared this whole little zone out.
Oh no.
You're not back where you thought. We're woolly. There's like 1,000 feet in between you and the first part of the zone.
Yeah, I'm just. Okay.
You gotta get back over that shit. Nope.
No.
That's where you killed those guys before. I'm telling you, you gotta go back over the trees. You can ignore it as long as you want.
No, I'm just. Yeah, okay. Alright.
That being said, you do actually have enough health. You will live through the toxic.
Unless I get hit again. Ah, that's where you are. Okay. Ah, you fucker. Now, how do I get
What are you even looking at?
I saw where the bullet came from.
I see.
But I need to make sure I make it around to him. Because I can't see.
It's up there, in that room.
Oh boy, how do I even get there?
Well, explore and you'll find out. But don't get tagged again.
No, I won't.
Right as it's about to fucking lose it. All right, use your SS. Never get tagged again. Never, ever.
Okay, that room. All right, let's see.
Can you discover the way up there? You're standing at it. Da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, boy. Okay.
So, yeah, that's the funsies. They're the worst. They are the like I'm shocked you because you've heard about Blighttown to a billions, right? So you can go up or you can go straight into that room.
Is it gonna lead me straight to him?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, there'll be stuff in your way, but I mean, so you've heard about Blighttown via this thing called osmosis.
Oh!
But
murder all of you!
So there are four in this room. So you want to hurry up. Because you are on a time limit to die. And all you are going to be able to do is kill as many of them as you can.
It's not even the type that'll heal me.
Nope.
Oh, you fuck.
Use your shit. Oh, you got three.
Where's the last one?
Oh, well. You'll get him next time.
Is he down there?
He is down there. He fell down.
He fell! You fuck!
I want to give you ups on that fucking ace jump in a pressure situation to kill that guy. You killed 75%, but that's one of those moments like, okay, I see him. I'm gonna get. There's how many are in this fucking room!
I didn't see him
There's
fall.
There's 10!
I didn't see him fall.
I didn't see him fall either, but he was there, so he had to. Luckily, because of the elevator, that means if you're doing the elevator shit, you can just ignore all these fuckers, and you just roll right through that shit. There
God.
You go.
They had to have one last party.
Yeah.
Before you leave.
And that's... yeah, so like I was saying, I can't believe that after all the stuff you heard about Blighttown, you didn't hear about those motherfuckers. They're the reason.
No, I came in... you know what? Because here's... when anytime someone says, oh, man, get ready for a zone, I always go... in my head, I'm like, okay... what status ailment is the zone gonna be about?
Because it's always that.
It's either, exactly, it's curse, it's poison, it's toxic.
Like, the depths teaches you about curse, right? And New Londo teaches you about, like, not being cursed, and so on and so forth. And this one teaches you about toxic and poison.
Oh, not on the ladder.
Not on the ladder, bro.
Not here.
Bro, come on. You actually wanted to climb that ladder.
Yeah, I just... not with this stupid mosquito right here.
Oh, you don't like him? Because he's clipping through the environment right now below you. There he is. So he's stuck.
Good. Enjoy. Enjoy your new home. That's where you belong.
Occasionally, they'll actually get, like, permanent-stuck. Permanent-stuck? Permanent-stuck.
Yeah. You belong there with Jotaro. That's your home. Yeah. That's your home.
That's good. All right. Yeah, there he is. See, he totally fell down. Right?
I can't believe the rate of fire. I thought, like...
it's crazy. It's super nuts.
I thought that we were dealing with, like... I mean, they already spit mad hot.
Okay,
they already spit like crazy.
They're not rappers.
No. But the craziness is...
their rate of fire is absolutely absurd. All right. Now, if you can make that jump again, you can get your shit back. Nice. You're really learning the ins and outs of that jump.
I'm just... I was holding the run for too long, and I just realized just double tap right away. Okay, so now we can actually take a look at what's happening in this little cove. There's a ladder back there. And there's more of you!
Oh, I'm super sad.
You fuck!
I thought...
you said four. Anyway, why am I even listening to you? I need to just stop listening to you altogether.
Come on, I have to lie sometimes.
That's okay.
For the enjoyment.
No, that's okay.
But yeah, no, that one is it's supposed to exactly what you just happened, right? Oh, I did it. And then you walk in like I
no!
then it pops you again. You're just like, I can't.
Blightcon never ends!
I can't believe it. And he's with this shit, with this bullshit right here. Don't turn around.
You know what I'm gonna do to you?
What are you gonna do?
I was just going to try firing, but you know what?
His rate of fire will beat your rate of fire 100%.
It will.
So you can stay right here, and then you can take a look at the environs that you find yourself surrounded by.
Okay.
Unlock before you do anything crazy.
Of course.
So basically, he's being guarded by pots, which you can just roll through.
Okay. Oh, I thought I had to jump.
No.
Okay.
That's ridiculous.
I thought I had to jump. What's up, fucker?
And their armor is so cool. Like, it's black, blackened wood.
What are you? Oh, you're a dog. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm leaning my head to fucking examine. All right.
You did it, Willie. You defeated all of the toxic wood
guys.
The
toxic crusaders.
That's all of them. You've erased them from this world.
Oh, yeah, you almost did me in, you fuck.
So there's a couple things that make
you
me...
you had a plan.
There's a couple things that make
you
me
stuck
think
to
about,
it.
And I don't know if it has any lore significance at all, but it's like, there is a very hard distinction in this game between things that come back to life and things that don't. And I wonder if that means that those guys are, in fact, actually not undead. That they're regular people. Well, regular. They live in Blighttown. But...
mm-hmm. Well, that was dumb.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
What was your plan there?
I was like, hey, I can block fire with the shield. And then I was like, let me just get around them and do another R2. And then I was like, oh, no. And then I was like, oh, big no.
And then you're like, I know what I'll do. I'll roll straight into the dog.
No, then I was like, I'll die.
Oh, yeah. No, that's another thing that happens. That moment of like, oh, you roll. And it, all those wooden things, you can just, like, pop through.
Yeah, so you've clearly seen one of my biggest weaknesses, which is just not understanding when a gap exists and when it doesn't.
So every enemy has a weird
and it changes
zone around them.
It changes for everybody.
That is like, here's how wide the enemy actually is. It's this weird thing where like the hitboxes are dope, but I think that might be because the enemies have very wider than their body in some cases hitboxes.
Yeah. If I didn't suck so much, I'd be better at it. But that being said, there is a little bit of confusion.
Well, that's
for me.
I mean, that's the case for everything. Oh my god.
I know that it's put there for that. I know that it's there for that.
If I didn't suck so much, I'd be better. Unless it's about sucking. Yeah. Think about it.
Yeah. I thought about it.
Oh.
Like swimwear.
Wait, what?
In there like swimwear. It's a thing.
Man, I'm an idiot. Help.
Like, you should...
Help.
Just, it's okay.
I don't want to go outside.
It's okay.
It's hard.
No, you don't have to.
Okay, yay.
Just sometimes
no!
I'll bring the outside to you.
Oh, God.
And then all you have to do is just not question it.
But I, ooh.
Like when I bring you a Notorious B.I.G. lyric, just go, yo, that shit was hot.
That was very hot.
And then...
to hear.
And then leave it alone.
Okay. I was a big fan of Mr. Notorious Big.
I'm glad.
He was a very good and cool rapper.
He was.
I'm doing it. Everyone is fooled.
He loved it when you called him Big Papa. That looks awesome.
Yeah.
Imagine if those... It's like a Resident Evil dog.
Well, I don't think any of the Resident
Minus
Evil...
Minus that. Yeah, just, like, visually.
Yeah, no. It's like, except for the fire shit. Yeah, that's a bit of an up.
They need a bit more flesh, actually. To really be that. Yeah, I do.
No, they look good. It's the fire. The fire's the not Resident Evil part. Yeah, you have a really, like, specific, perfect range.
And now everybody's caught up.
Honestly, I really think the R2 would do a lot better when you're being...
The windup is too long, and I get knocked out of it all the time. I have gotten knocked out of it. I took the poise ring off.
Oh, that's true. All right, let's go see what those doggos were guarding. I bet you'll like it.
Oh!
So this used to be...
Worth it.
The spot.
Wait. I don't have binoculars, but... Oh, you're just a corpse. Okay,
yeah. Fine.
So that, with either a person or a firekeeper, based on the fact that it's just a hollow corpse, I'm going to assume it was actually just a person.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about
right
there.
Yeah, that is what you're talking about. I'm going to put my poise ring on in a minute, once I'm done with the water forever.
You'll never be done with the water forever.
Or the mosquitoes.
Get the fuck out of my way, you fucking mosquito. You gotta back up. Way back up. You can't fight it on this elevation.
Yeah, now I can't.
You can't even... No, you can't. You can't.
I did it.
You can't! God damn it! You'll never...
Ever.
You'll never do it!
Ever,
you'll
ever.
You'll never make it!
Imminent treasure.
There's a treasure if you fall off onto that.
Uh-huh. I'm just gonna eyeball the corners here. Alright.
Nah, that's an asshole.
Yeah, alright. Great!
I'd label that a big pucker. One big pucker.
Man.
For you.
Man, at the lighting. Man.
Changes so often down
here. Wow.
And that's a weird door gate that covers a thing, which is nothing.
Door, not a door.